When I needed heart surgery 10 years ago, I came to USC. Dr. Vaughn Starnes gave me the top flight medical care that I needed. He says, Arnold, let me tell you, I love your action movies and I want to see many more. I would take care of you. So I say, okay, I stay right here.
I'm 6 years out from the surgery and have had no ill effects whatsoever. I have a new heart. As one of the technicians who did a test on my heart said, your heart is singing, and I think it is.
So that really sums it up for me. Without him, I wouldn't be here.
Dr. Starnes, in simple terms, is the finest cardiothoracic surgeon I've ever met. He indeed is like a Pavarotti. It's an inborn talent. It's a genius, really. And I was totally amazed when I saw him, may I use the word, perform in the operating room.
He just conducts an operation with absolute finesse. There's a lot of excellent surgeons in the world, and I think, you know, anyone you talk to during this process will talk about Vaughn in a different light.
Every patient's special. Every patient's needs are unique to that patient. I think you want a patient to leave USC feeling that he or she has been seen by a group of experts, and they're going to be rendered care by the very best in that field.
Good afternoon, USC Cardiothoracic Surgery. Debbie speaking, may I help you? Hi, Lisa. Good afternoon. How are you?
Although I've trained at many different universities, this has now become my university, University of Southern California.
Good morning.
Hi, Doc. How are you doing?
I'm good. How are you doing?
All right.
It's a team effort. We run 2 to 3 operating rooms at a time, and every patient gets dedicated care by our very close-knit team.
Say hi to Ava. I was really running out of time. I think it was somewhere between 48 hours and 72 hours.
Thank you.
Well, Robin had end-stage lung disease due to cystic fibrosis. She had very limited life expectancy when she arrived here at USC. We pioneered an operation called living-related lobar transplants, where we take a segment of live patient's lung, one from the right side of the patient, a donor, and one from the left, and use those two segments as the entire lung for the recipient.
This is my brother Doug, and he is my right lung. And this is my brother Travis, and he is my left lung.
And it turns out that we've now done over 160 of those transplants. And the operation has really worked well. It's been life-saving, such as for Robin.
On my anniversary every year, I send him a large bouquet of flowers and personally appreciate what he's done for me and for my family. And now we have a 2-year-old, his very 2. Thank you, Dr. Starnes.
I would say Dr. Starnes is a miracle worker.
I would venture to say he's one of the busiest surgeons in the country, if not the world.
My very good friend, the one of the best surgeons in the world. Please, ladies and gentlemen, welcome my friend, Dr. Starnes.
Not bad for a country boy from North Carolina.